A31, A100, A11, A25, respond 50 Reyquinn Street for a fire in the basement. A crossroads of Rayburn and Glenwood. Fire in the basement. Occupants have been advised to evacuate the residence.
We were dispatched for a possible fire in the basement at 50 Reyquinn Street.
31's on scene, heavy smoke showing.
When the first engine arrived on scene, we found a heavy amount of smoke coming from the basement and the first floor.
Time station, you can transmit a working fire.
First companies on scene stretch a hose line into the basement where they found active fire. The fire was knocked down within about 5 minutes. All the on-duty companies did operate. They searched the building. There were two occupants in the house when the fire started. They self-exited prior to our arrival. The fire was completely extinguished in about 15 minutes. No injuries to civilians or firefighters. The sub-base FAST team is here. Groton ambulance and the L&M paramedics. We're all here on standby.
Battalion 2 to station 8.
Hey, Battalion 2 Battalion.
We can go under control. Holding 831, other companies will be released shortly.